Hello everyone, welcome to Endless Winter Part 8. This is a Black Adam special. So obviously, Black Adam was one of the original people who defeated the Frost King, like in the 10th century BC. And at that time he was really arrogant and hot-headed, kind of still is, but so in the previous part, Swamp Thing combined with a Viking dude, his name was Viking Prince, I think, to form Swamp Thor. That's not his real name, but I like it. And anyway, let's begin with part 8, which is the penultimate part of Endless Winter. the man just wants his family. It's not that hard. I mean, just stand aside, Black Adam, let him take them, and then he'll leave, hopefully. But, okay, Multiplex is dead. Never really see much of him, but seemed like a nice guy. And that Stag guy, he complete idiot as well. But anyway, thanks for watching, and bye-bye.